with everything that's been going on, family, I believe this really has to be said. Listen. So today, I can't say this about nobody else. Never. Here it is. Can I get a witness? Somebody say. Be honest. Say God. About to type never in the comments if you know it. Yeah, Rock City, if we're really being honest, come on, justify the same. I would not survive. God, I owe it to you, God, because I understand that. Say never, say never. When I'm saying never, come on, yeah. If you know it, somebody say it better. I'll let you down. We got to be consistent. And, yeah. Woo. That's right. I thought somebody was grateful in the comments. If you're grateful, somebody type never. Yeah. Pastor Kirk, can you help us? That God has always been there. that if you look back over your life, he was good back then, and he's been good since then. So I don't care what you're feeling right now. I want you to make this declaration that despite what I'm going through, I make a choice that I'm going to trust you. See, trusting God is not a, it's not a feeling. It's a decision you're making right now. You say, God, I make a choice to trust you. Say, I'm going to trust you. Because you never let me die. Cause you never let me down. 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 Somebody testify. Cause you never let me down. Somebody praise him like you know. God is turning your situation around. Yeah. Come on, watch it. Oh, watch it. Over and over again. Say that. Over and over. He keeps doing it. He keeps making a way. He keeps stepping in. He keeps saving me. He keeps delivering me. He saved my life. He put food on the table. He healed my body. He kept my mouth. He did it for me. Do all the same.
Say you never let me down.
Can you put that?
Say you never let me down.